We're driving our RV and never even saw the car that hit us. We were both in intensive care for 5 days.
Before the accident, I had a career as a nurse, but the car crash changed all that. I will no longer ever be able to work as a nurse.
Then I found out about MacGillivray Law. They said, okay, we'll take the case and fight for you.
It was like the weight of the world was lifted off your shoulders. Thank God for MacGillivray. I can't praise them enough.